You are dawdling, Amicia. How will you be able to follow the lords at hunt?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them, and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, father. I've trained hard for this.
All right. Let's go. Come on, Amicia. I'm waiting.
Leon, the Guyen beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look, your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family...
Hey! I'm trying to tell her something!
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go! And bring something back for once.
Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother, and you...
And I hardly ever see you. I see Mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So,
follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Thank you.
dare to enter the Trials Gate.
Amicia de Rune fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready. Amicia, what are you doing?
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this truck. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. 6, 7, 8.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight.
9. And 10. Well, well. I must say I'm impressed. But your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present. From you.
Oh, yes. I'd quite forgotten. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled a rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with you. You're much faster than I am.
Leo! A hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo! Where did he go? Ah, there you are. What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Did he find something?
Shh! Come and see. A wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
Well, that might work. But you'll need to get closer. This grass will keep you hidden if you stay low.
It's drinking. Time to make my move. Oh, no! It saw me!
Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit the head. Careful. You have to aim for the head.
I'm doing my best. I want that feast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low. Nice shot! Does hunger always make you this accurate? But the feast isn't on your plate quite yet.
No, no, no!
Go, Leon! Don't lose the scent! promise you. Tonight we shall dine like kings.
I have no doubt we will.
Don't give up, Leo! Leo, keep him there and you'll get a feast for yourself.
Oh no, I'll sink in there. He stopped barking. He must have found it. These bridges were almost new. Someone's not going to be happy. The trees. What did that? Leo! Come here! The boar. But how? Leon couldn't have done that. Leo! Come here! Leo! Leo! I'm here! I'm coming!
did this. Leon! Leon!
What devilry is this?
We must go. Immediately.
I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably...
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog.
Where are the rivets for reinforcing the door?
I haven't been able to make them yet.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving?
Good day, Lady Amicia.
Those new rivets will have to wait. By the way, any news about the town?
Oh, Lady Amicia. Did you have a good walk?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Go and bite people.
Yes,
I don't know. Tell them. To keep us off balance.
Lady Amicia, you're back.
Theo, there's an emergency. Get the others and go and see my father as soon as you can, all right?
All right. By the way, I've set up some targets for your sling behind the stables.
Oh, thank you. The pots Theo told me about. I still have my sling.
Keep us from evil.
May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
Take care of Leon, please. He deserves his place at your side, even if he was a bit naughty sometimes. Goodbye, my darling dog. I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger. We're lucky to be in this house.
Gabrielle, is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there.
You're right about that.
The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
Did you hear what happened at the village?
People being bitten. Kids, too, can you imagine?
Each time it happens at night?
Famine, war on our doorstep, and now vampires?
Oh, you must have seen something rotten to be punished so.
Cinnamon. I'd almost forgotten what it smells like. They were right to hide it. Father would put it in every dish. The smell of your cooking warms the heart.
Oh, it's nothing much, but I think you'll like it.
I'm sure I will.
Oh, Lady Amicia, hello. I didn't see you there.
Yes, hello, milady.
Hello.
Yes, Lady Beatrice, leave it to me.
Louise, have you been to see Mother?
Indeed. Do you want to see her?
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your
bed. It's the placemat that Mother... thank you. Oh, Leon. What am I going to do here without you? Mother?
You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know, but something attacked Leon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but...
But it's true!
Leon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh! You are to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
Close the door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But... Hugo...
He is not contagious. I realize you hardly know him, but he will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Yes, Mother. How long has he been here? 4 years? 5?
Mommy, are you there?
Where is he? Hugo? It's me. Your sister? Amicia?
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mommy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Did he talk?
No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men!
Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son?
In good hands.
Search the house.
You come here.
What's happening?
Shh.
I know you're here, kid. I don't have time to play games. Where have they hidden him?
Let's go now.
Where is
he?
Hugo, it's me, Gabrielle. Come here, quickly.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's go.
That's the kid, huh?
Leave him alone!
Shut your mouth. He belongs to the Inquisition.
But he's just a child. You've lost your mind.
Gabrielle.
Go.
Amicia.
Shh.
Should have handed over the child. Was it really that hard?
Oh, no.
Leia.
I don't know anything.
There you go. That'll teach you.
Hugo's not here!
And you?
Come on!
It is very clear. Tell me, where is Hugo Darun?
Amicia! What's going on?
Mother, I have to find Mother.
Oh my god, Louise!
Funny making me run like that.
Well, where do you think you're going?
My children. What is happening?
We will be all right, do you hear me? Come on. Hugo, take your sister's hand. I'll go first, and you just have to follow me, all right? We have to cross the gardens. Amicia, hold your brother's hand and follow me in silence, all right?
Yes.
Yes.
Guards, watch the exits. No one gets out of here alive!
They are everywhere.
Trust me. Through the grass, they won't be able to see us. Wait!
Mommy!
Shh!
Hey, I've got another one!
Who is it?
The gardener. Knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Yes, the little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than that. Take him!
It worked!
Shh! Everything you...
Hide!
I've worked here all my life.
Shut up!
You're like family to me. You'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell!
Oh, yeah? You first! Listen, have a little think, and I'll come back later. And you! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards! Cowards!
Oh.
We have to get through. Help him. I'll carry you.
Your
master
had just given us the son. We could have avoided it.
Be careful getting down.
Robert the Rude doesn't like the Inquisition, even though we got the noble cause.
It's just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Tell us everything.
Look out.
They'll see us.
We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the crates over there, your sling will give us away. I can throw it instead. No, Amicia. Your sling will get us away. You're right.
That noise.
Right, let's go.
It came from over there.
My head.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
Is hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him.
Let's go.
I'm going to see.
Be careful. You never know.
Nothing to report.
Delightful news.
We can't go.
Mother.
Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere.
What was that noise?
Hey, you there! Don't move!
Throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere.
What's all the noise?
Amicia, you have to help him next time.
Sorry,
my head.
What is wrong with him?
An attack. Listen to my voice, Hugo. You know how this goes.
My eyes. My head.
Listen to me. Breathe. Think of the cloud that you breathe in and blow out. In. Out. Like that, slowly.
Oh, Mother, we can't stay.
Give him a little time. You're right, Hugo.
I think so,
let's continue. Courage, my darling.
It's okay, Hugo.
Yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
We can go now.
Over there. I could cross, make a diversion.
him well. Mother and Hugo need time to get through.
Psst, come here. We're coming.
Come on, come quickly.
Over there. What's that?
Nothing. Not crazy.
I need to call them now.
Psst, come here. We're coming.
Come on, come quickly.
Well done. This way.
Well, it was nothing.
The garden gate. We should be able to get out of here.
There's one guard left.
The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right. Leave this to me.
What is that?
All right. What was that noise? Calm down.
Now.
You're alive. This way.
This way. Follow me.
My darling. Go and hide quickly now.
Madame, they are here.
You have to take your brother to Laurentius.
The doctor?
Yes. He helped me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You have to come. You do not need me, Amicia. You are.
But I do need you. I need you.
Now, follow the river. It will lead you to Laurentius.
Mother, no! Hugo, follow me. Now.
Kill the sister! Take the
fighters this way!
What's happening? Where's Mummy?
Catch up with us! Run! As fast as you can!
Be careful, goddammit!
The ground! It's shaking! Amicia, the ground is shaking!
Don't stop! They're right behind us!
What's that shot?
Straight on! Carry straight on!
Where are we going? We'll be able to find us!
Just keep running!
Amicia! We have to go back and look for Mummy!
We can't let them catch us!
Help! I need help!
Where should we go? I don't know! I don't know!
The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius. Hugo? Hugo?
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on, first we have to get dry.
Misha, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone? Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people. Excuse me. Please wait. Madam? What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Believe it.
They're hiding. Oh, look. Someone's drawn something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right. Sorry.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
You'll be dead before things get better here. That's enough. Don't want to talk about it.
Please, somebody help us.
Go away. You're not wanted here.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold.
Anybody there? I'm with my little brother. The Darun estate was attacked. I'm
Hello?
Begging you, please
you can
help us.
Open the door. We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on?
There's a fire here.
They burned all the furniture. The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair.
I'll be damned. You're the rest of them.
What? No, wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfour. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
Lord.
I'll be damned. Here's the rest of them.
What? No! Wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on! Run, Hugo!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Don't let them get away!
Here, get inside, quickly!